Francesca Vargas, the shock of the day. You beat Paula, Medina, Colombia 4-1. She's the number 3 seed. You must be delighted with your performance.
Yes, I'm very happy because I have trained a lot. So I know that now I have maybe the same level that the girl players, senior players, and now I have more confidence and I think that I play well.
Well, certainly. Let me take you back about 3-4 weeks to El Salvador, the women's team event. Paula Medina, what was the score?
Yes, 3-0.
You lose.
Yes.
So what was the difference today?
I think that receive, because I was training always the receive, because I know that in the last match that I played with Paula, I was failed on the balls. And now I have improved and I have maybe more confident. I know that I can start the first ball and I'm happy.
So you think the most important parts of table tennis, serve, receive, first attack, which of course mentally is important. How much did it help within the under 21 women's singles event in El Salvador?
Yes, I won the Latin American under 21, so now I know that I can beat maybe any player, so I know that I have improved maybe the level, so I'm happy because it's okay for me, very good.
Well, happy, and I know your coach Alexei Yefremov is very happy indeed. A good day for Peru and a good day for Francesca Vargas.